Cruising through the 805 and I'm dirty cop watching. Officer, what's your name and your badge number? And I know my rights violate and it's a problem. Mask on, gloves on, yeah, I'm out here. Red dot on record to expose all you tyrants. Retro Jayy. Watch it.
What's going on, YouTube? 805 cop watch here. Sorry, I was running. Seen these cops over here. I was gone.
Yep. Give us an action, huh?
Oh, they're talking about me or something. Like they're towing their car or something. Unless they broke down. Hey, just letting you guys know I'm not here for you. I'm here for the cops. I record police, keep them accountable, make sure they don't violate nobody. So I'm not here for you guys. They pull you guys over?
My husband, yeah.
They're towing your car?
Yeah.
All for the money. See? Revenue collectors, man. Right. Why don't you give them a break? Yeah, I just asked that lady right now if they pulled them over, and they said, yeah. Pulled over her dad, I think. And now they're towing the car. All for the revenue, people. All for the revenue. And then when I went over there to tell them I wasn't here for them, she told me that the cops already told them about me. Look like they're letting them go. No? They're towing it. You know you could have gave him a break. You didn't have to tow it. Could have gave him a break. You didn't have to tow it. What happened? Forgot to turn on your camera? Towing it. The other one took off. The other doofus. Yeah, that's fucked. That's messed up, excuse my language. Anyways, guys, we're right here on Tunnel Street off of Broadway, and looks like they're impounding someone's vehicle here. Needs to meet his quota or something. And they're off, folks. So yeah, seems like every time I see them out here, they're impounding somebody's car, man, or truck, or SUV, or whatever. It's getting out of hand. They can't just give brakes, give a warning, you know, let them know, if I see you again operating the vehicle, you know, and you don't get taken care of, whatever I told you to get taken care of, you know, I'll give you a citation or a ticket or whatever. But no, they're not doing that. They're just impounding right away. I don't know the whole situation, but it looked like they impounded the vehicle anyway, so. But it's messed up, man. All for the revenue. All right, guys, till the next one, I'm out.